Welcome to ProCPR, Bloodborne Pathogens Training and Infection Control. In this training, we're going to be covering one of the most fear-instilling areas when it comes to infection control, probably throughout the healthcare and workplace industry. There's a lot not understood about infectious diseases, especially when they're bloodborne pathogens, and we're going to try to demyth some of the incorrect information and then straight to you the rest of the truthful information that's really important for you to understand when you're trying to leave work as healthy as when you got to work. And we're going to help you do that. Now, there's a fundamental philosophy that I'd like to get through in this first introductory piece of this training. And that is, it takes three ingredients to get sick from anything, specifically now bloodborne pathogens. You have to have an infectious disease in the environment. You need to have a route of transmission, and there must be a susceptible host. If you remove any one of those three ingredients, an infection cannot occur. Now, that's good news for us as healthcare providers and workplace individuals. When we have personal protective equipment to put a barrier between the bug and us, when we use proper disinfecting techniques and hand washing techniques, we help get rid of the actual microorganism that causes the disease. And if we take advantage of the hepatitis B vaccination, which is available to us, we can become immune to that hepatitis B virus. Now, the practices that we're going to teach you throughout this program are going to instill confidence in you, and you're going to become not only a healthier worker, but a more confident worker. Now, remember that in this online training, you also have a downloadable PDF of the workbook, which we're covering for you at this time. So don't forget to print this off. It's absolutely free with the actual purchase of this training. And you can go along with this when we're doing this training. You can refer back to it. You can keep it for your reference guide. And it's also going to cover some of the more specific step-by-steps that we may just be touching on in this video training.